Hey, Strange Man, we back. One more game. Fucked up the first video. We doing it twice. You hear me? That's because I read the comments and I do this for you. You hear me? Purple Rain Part 2, man. Hey, make sure you like the video for the redo. You hear me? Let's get right. The AC on. The window's open. You hear me? The window's open. I'm just saying. I can roll this one up for the 10. Everything I stand for. Still purple rain and maintaining through the downpour. Cold night, sleeping on the ground floor. I hate my father, I just wish she was around more. That's a fact. Then he came on a visit and she just broke down. Said she looks at me as if I was. It's hard to focus over here, man. It's a lot going on. Had to question everything I stand for. Still purple rain and maintaining through the downpour. Cold night, sleeping on the ground floor. I hate my father, I just wish she wasn't around more.
That's heavy.
Nanny came on a visit and she just broke down. Said she looks at me as if I was her own child. And only I can choose the road I'm gonna go down. So I know I'm on my own when it goes down.
That's
but sometimes I can't cope, gee, I can't laugh. Come from young, I've been addicted to this fast life. Like I swear we were so high last night. And we didn't make it home till like 5:30. And this is real shit, this ain't just the weed talking. Every time I get away, I hear a fiend calling. I spend money I ain't got, like a remortgage. I ain't slept for days, feeling like I'm sleepwalking. When I'm just trying to dodge another sentence. Stan Tucky Williams, I'm just looking for redemption.
I caught that the first time, that's fire too though.
For attention. Snakes hissing in the distance, and I can sense them. Fake man wanna smoke, set it down to ride. On I know the same man wanna fuck my wife. In the hood, they ain't nothing but some fucking sluts and liars. But I clutch and rise it, you could get touched, I'm riding. Looking for a
fire, you hear me? Hey, listen, let me tell you, listen, just on second watch though. Some of the shit I already heard, I kinda caught it, even though it seemed like I wasn't focused. But let me tell you what really bothers me, bro. The fact that niggas are really be around you, really saying hi to you, really coming over while your kids is playing, and whole time they looking at your wife with a side eye. Like, bro, I'm a weak man, you hear me? I love my wife so much, bro. That would really bother me. It would really break my heart to find out what type of Slytherin scumbags is around me, bro. So I just pray they keep it a secret forever, bro.
For days feel like deep, I'm sleepwalking. When I'm just trying to dodge another sentence. Stan Tucky Williams, I'm just looking for redemption. Hood rap bitches, hold up, looking for attention. Snakes hissing in the distance, and I can sense them. Fake man wanna smoke, set it down to ride. On I know the same man wanna fuck my wife.
That's
in
crazy.
The hood, they ain't nothing but some fucking sluts and liars. But I clutch and rise it, you could get touched, I'm riding. Looking for a Judas, 4-4s, Trey 8s, Dotties and some Rugers. OT, Grow Yard, Siggy. And some jewelers living for today, like we ain't got no futures, and I don't really want to change. Seeing so much shit, some shit I don't even want to say. 99, they said my mommy went on holiday. I found out that my mommy was in Holloway, but home is where the heart is, so I'm loving where I live. And I know most man never struggled like I did. I was coming home hungry, when nothing in the fridge. So I had to hit the road like something's gotta give. 05, me and Diz hitting kitties out open. Chicks couldn't grasp why I wouldn't shout emotion. Had to tell that bitch true, I live among some vultures. And a home ain't a home when your home's broken. And a home ain't a home when your home's broken.
Fire.
And then it gets hard.
You know what else is fire, bro? I was gonna pause it when he said it too though, but whole time. I understand it. You know what I mean? I don't wanna pause too many times, especially due to the circumstances, but I definitely wanted to give a chance to actually listen to the song, give it a chance to digest it and shit like that. But you know what was fire, bro? The fact that he say it, and it's just something I live by anyway, you hear me? I don't really plan for the future, bro. I live in a moment like tomorrow never gonna come, because you never know. You will stack all your eggs and count all your dollars and try to plan it, and I'ma have babies when I turn 35, and I'ma get married and get older, and then boom, you get hit by a car and all your plans went to, you hear me? So you kinda gotta live today like tomorrow don't matter, but to some degree you gotta prepare it. I don't know how to explain it, but you know what I mean? I'm not into it, nigga. You hear me? We gotta live comfortably today, you hear me? Jesus. But I dig the premise though.
Chelmsford, Aylesbury, Parver. And I've got some youths that need looking after. Two little girls that will never know their father. Cause daddy was a criminal, mommy couldn't cope. So daddy went in jail, left mommy on her own. I was talking to the man them, that when you coming home, just keep rapping, it can happen, trust me, you can blow. I got a trap guy, it's the only life I know. And my nanny's always telling me as if I don't know.
Now I heard it's action what defines the man. Blind macaroni got me thinking about this life I've had. And I'm just thinking about this life I live. As I'm getting older, I had to question would I die for this. My ride in life in bin. Shit, the case is in the old Bailey. Separated mice from men. From young I learned, don't talk. You know the game, you get caught. That's your own fault. Did my first sentence as a baby boy. Born in the 90s, fucking with them 80s boys. Oldest put me on road, back when it was all love. Road taught me everything, teacher never taught us. Road taught me everything, teacher never taught us. But old front like road's something that you built for. Cause you could die for something you wouldn't kill for.
That's heavy. That's probably the heaviest line in the entire song thus far. It's definitely not. Cause I can think of other couple bars. It was kind of like, but that's fire, bro. Be careful, bro. You learn more in the streets than they gonna teach you in school. But at the same time, bro, you fuck around get killed for some shit you wouldn't even. You fuck around die for some shit you wouldn't kill for. That's heavy. That's fire. Perspective, bro. Life is about perspective.
Where there's still more, I'm trapping 24s, G. Up and down, in and out, till I got sore feet. 04 to 06, I never saw sleep. Raw beat, I be counting bags at 14. 07, I left the crown court free. Back and forth, I'm floating for like 4 weeks.
Damn. I missed it. You hear me?
Back behind that door, G. Firearms charge, I rid the 04 peak. But I rid that. The life you dickheads rap about, I live that. Pebble down a big batch. G-Star pack and told him flip that. I told him take three and bring six back. The T's been gone for a minute now. I miss Ack. And I miss C. And I miss Wax. On my kid's life, every day I risk mine. I'm just trying to live right, so I gotta do wrong. Couldn't see you walking two steps with my shoes on. Ratchet always told me, re-up before your food's gone.
That's fire. Rhea for the fool's gone.
Ratchet always told me, Rhea before your food's gone.
Everything I'm not make me everything I am. That shit fire, bro. You won't even understand how heavy the song is. I done been through so much just on them tunes alone. It brought back and jogged so many memories. You hear me? That shit fire by itself. Super duper dope song, man. Super duper dope song. I might listen to it a third time. You hear me? Probably not Johnny on the spot, but you know what I mean? Definitely gonna have to revisit this whole time, but the longer I see it, the more the sun starts to shift over. I'm about to move you. Hear me? Give me a better angle. Give me a better angle with the sun, because right now I got this blocking the. You hear me? You hear me? I'm trying to make it work for you niggas, man. Let you know that this shit ain't just. You know what I mean? I don't take none of this shit for granted, because I know it could be going tomorrow, bro. I really, really appreciate it. You know what I mean? And I definitely didn't want to disrespect none of the rappers or none of the artists. You know what I mean? I definitely want to make sure I give them a. You know what I mean? You know how I rock, bro. Hey, listen. Make sure you like the video, bro. Subscribe to the channel. I'm going to find a better spot, bro. I took his sweater off and all that shit. He cool. AC on. Windows open. You know what I mean? Both of them, he's straight. I'm finna find another spot. I see you in 2 minutes.
Nigga, man, it don't cost no money to salute a nigga to say, damn, my nigga, your shit hot, nigga. Don't cost no money, nigga. You niggas like y'all got to pay to give a nigga love.